One of the key characteristics of the tragic hero, as mentioned before, is their desire. They seem to have some goal, something that they want more than anything else. The tragic hero is mostly silent, and they seem to be quietly fixated on this objective. In classical Greek tragedy, it is this excessive desire, called hypermoron, which pulls two great states into the Trojan War.
In the mind of a madman, there are color explosions, an eclipse of emotion.
So whereas the romantic hero is identified when things are at their worst by their use of holy magic to save the world, the tragic hero is identified when things are at their worst by their hypermoron, the display that they will do anything to achieve their goal. They walk so far into hell that they can never come back, and they become wraiths in a demonic landscape, driven by vengeance. In cyberpunk film, they become machines.